Well, greetings from PZ News. And no, your eyes were not deceiving you. This precocious pup cased his human's wallet and decided that Ben Franklin was the flavor of the month. What can he do to avoid spending the rest of the year in the doghouse? Bring in the feds, the mutilated currency division, that is. Thanks to them, this poor pup may just make it back into his house from the doghouse. Read on for all the details. This is Walter K. Hunt signing off. And that's the way it smells.